Levan, many, many congratulations to become the winner of Delhi Open 2019. How are you feeling right now?
Thank you very much. At first, I want to thank organizers for such a nice tournament. And what about me? I can say that I am very tired and also I am very happy. And I want to say good luck for all participants.
Levan, now you already won two tournaments in Mumbai Mayor Cup, and now you won Delhi Open. Which was the toughest for you?
I think Delhi was harder because here was a lot of participants in tournament. And again, I am very glad to win this tournament. Here was harder, yeah.
Okay, Levan, India just, you know about the Gukesh, he become the second youngest grandmaster in the history of chess. So he was there, he's playing just around your tables. You don't play with each other, but he was there. How you think about the Indian chess and Gukesh?
Okay, first, congratulations to him. Such a great result. Also, he is very talented guy, of course, and I think he is a new star for India, and good luck to him.
So, Levan, which was the toughest game, or you can say important game in this tournament for you?
I think important game was, okay, every game was important game, but more important game, I think, was ninth round with Masoud, Iranian guy. It was a very difficult game, and finally I won, and maybe after this I was very near to be champion like this.
So many, many congratulations to you again, and thank you so much for talking to Chessbase India, and we wish a great future and more victories for you. Thank you.
Thank you very much for nice wishes.